In this session, we're going to do cord cutting and letting go of attachments and trauma bonds. Sometimes this is needed when we find ourselves constantly ruminating about someone that we've been attached to, maybe for a short while or a long while. Cutting the energetic cords and letting go of these attachments doesn't mean that anything good will be released. It only means that you won't feel that sadness and longing for a relationship that wasn't healthy for you. So when you're ready, get comfortable and close your eyes. Take in a nice deep breath. Center yourself in your body, paying attention to your center of gravity. Begin to focus on the feelings that you have inside of your body. Where your body touches the chair or the bed, just settle in. Relax your shoulders. Relax your jaw. Relax your neck. With each breath, feel your tummy expand out. Feel the cool air flow in, down your throat, your chest, and into your tummy. Exhale out any stress, any thoughts. Just release them. And be in this moment, here with me now. Become more and more relaxed with each peaceful inhale, and deeper with each exhale. Very good. Because everything is energy, we form energetic attachments with people we're close to. It can be especially difficult when we seek closure after a relationship has ended, because we are still energetically connected to that person. The connection remains and is enforced every time we think about that person. Every time we reminisce or ruminate about how we wish things would have been different. Now, as you take in a deep breath, I want you to visualize the cord, that bond that has been created between you and the person you feel tied to. See it in your mind's eye. The cord may feel thick or thin. It may be strong, it may be tattered. However you see it is perfectly fine. Just sit here for a moment in this quiet space and calmly see that connection between the two of you. Visualize the person now. Perhaps they're not very far from you. You may be able to see them very clearly in your mind's eye. Now, in this moment, in this space of calm and serenity, knowing that you're perfectly safe, if you feel that there's anything you need to say to this person to have your own closure, you can do so now while I'm quiet. Now, in the interest of moving forward with your life and not being held down by the past, see the energetic cord between the two of you become a cord of light. It's pure light and very bright. This is the energetic connection that exists between two people right in front of you now. We're not going to cut it, pull it out, or yank on it. We're simply going to see how it's made of pure light at its most fundamental level. And then we see that we no longer need this attachment because we've learned what we needed to learn from that situation, that relationship. And we deserve to be free now. Even as we continue to process the lessons learned and understand more about that bond, no matter how unhealthy it was or how healthy. The bond we had with that person served us in some way, to grow as a person, to perhaps make us more compassionate humans, perhaps to learn what's acceptable and what's not. Perhaps to help that person in some way, or to be helped ourselves, or both. Every situation and relationship teaches us something that we can carry forward. Even the most difficult relationships, even the most toxic situations, can still be our best teachers to love ourselves more, to be more compassionate towards ourselves, to learn boundaries, and to learn to give ourselves what we were seeking from another person. So as you see this energetic light cord between the two of you in your mind's eye, see it now dissolving into light. It can dissolve simply, or you can dissolve it with love and appreciation for what you learn from the relationship. The choice is up to you. See that happening now while I'm quiet. Very good. Now, whenever you're not feeling especially strong, or you're feeling likely to fall back into an unhealthy pattern with this person, come back and repeat this session. You can do this with various people as well. This is a space for you to gain closure, as well as dissolve the unhealthy bond, even a trauma bond, that was keeping you connected to that person, going back and forth perhaps. You will feel lighter and freer now, emotionally, mentally, and even physically. From now on, whenever this person comes to mind, you'll find yourself simply sending a simple blessing their way, and then your attention will be turned to more productive things like self-care, doing something you enjoy, engaging with people who care about you, doing a favorite hobby, or something else that brings you peace. As each day passes, you'll find that you feel less drawn to think about that person, and they will feel farther and farther away energetically. You can keep the good memories if you wish, as long as they feel healthy to you. But now any negativity or feeling of being in a trauma bond with that person is simply gone. It has dissolved in the light. If you'd like, you can now envision this person in a circle of pink or golden light. And you can wish them well if that feels right to you. remember that every person in our life, past, present, and future, always comes into our lives as a teacher of some sort. Keep the lessons that you've learned. Keep the growth that you have attained from that relationship. Those things are yours. The love that you gave, that's your love. If you're ready to forgive that person, you can do that too. Releasing them. You've done a great job today. So when you're ready, bring your awareness back to this room and back to your body. Feeling grounded in your body and great peace. You feel so good. Thank you for doing this session with me.